Hello and welcome. My name is Shura Taft, and today I'm going to take you through some key highlights of Isuzu's new N-Series range of light-duty trucks. The release of this exciting new range marks the culmination of an extensive period of research, development and planning spanning several years. Isuzu's N-Series range is Australia's best-selling, most popular light truck. Early incarnations of the N-Series in Australia stretch back to the early 80s, although 1994 saw an all-new, fully imported N-Series range hit our shores, with 12 models in the lineup. Since then, the N-Series has undergone many refinements, responding to customer demand and application specificity. Fast forward to 2021, and the N-Series remains the number one choice for a wide variety of industries, from trade and construction through to freight, logistics, and everything in between. Amongst a range of updates and improvements, the most notable addition to the 2021 Isuzu N-Series range is the introduction of the Isuzu Intelligent Safety Suite, representing the next generation of truck safety. Including both active and passive safety systems and technology, these cutting-edge updates mean I'm now standing in front of the safest vehicle Isuzu Trucks has ever developed for the Australian market. Let's take a closer look at the all-new Isuzu N-Series range. The standout update on the 2021 Isuzu N-Series is its safety suite, dubbed Isuzu Intelligent Safety. This suite contains both active and passive safety technology and is fitted to all 4x2 N-Series models across the range. This represents a high watermark for the brand. Its addition means the N-Series is the safest vehicle Isuzu Trucks has ever developed for the Australian market. Headlining this change is the addition of an Advanced Driver Assistance System, otherwise known as ADAS. ADAS adds to an already accomplished safety suite within the N-Series, rounding out what is one of the safest light trucks on Australian roads. Isuzu's ADAS system is powered by Hitachi-supplied stereo camera hardware. Included in this hardware are the following features: autonomous emergency braking and forward collision warning. This uses camera hardware to detect distance and relative speeds to objects, including other vehicles, cyclists, and pedestrians, as well as monitor these objects to help mitigate or avoid collisions. Lane departure warning, which recognizes the lane and sounds an alarm when the vehicle deviates from that lane. Distance warning system, which alerts the operator to objects close to the front of the vehicle and helps to maintain a safe distance to the vehicle ahead. Traffic movement warning provides a subtle prompt at traffic lights when the vehicle ahead moves away. Automatic headlights. Common to many passenger cars, dash sensors determine the brightness outside the vehicle, automatically turning on the taillights and headlights in low light. This lineup of active safety features complements existing passive safety features found on all N-Series trucks. These include driver and front passenger airbags, driver and outboard passenger seatbelt pretensioners, an ECE R29 rated cabin, and anti-intrusion bars in the doors. As you can see, the Isuzu Intelligent Safety Suite is a comprehensive package designed to keep Isuzu truck drivers, as well as other road users, safe and secure on Australian roads. From breadth of range and class-leading engine and driveline componentry, through to improved cabin appointments, safety enhancements, and Isuzu's famous after-sale support, the new 4x2 Isuzu N-Series positions Isuzu Truck's core product as a front-runner for all of Australia's light-duty and urban freight needs. With a gross vehicle mass rating beginning at 4,500 kilograms, A number of models within the N Series lineup can be operated using a standard car driver's license. At the heavier end of the range, the N Series GVM rating tops out at 8,700 kilograms with the popular NQR 87190 model, servicing a broad range of applications. There's also a selection of wheelbase options available, providing flexibility and fit for purpose end use. Under the skin, there's two tried and tested Japanese-made engines that provide the grunt behind the N-Series range. Fitted to the NLR, NLS, NMR and NNR N-Series models is Isuzu's high-torque, fuel-efficient, lightweight 4JJ1 TCS engine, which produces 150 PS at 2800 RPM. Also available across MPR, NPS and NQR models are two variants of Isuzu's larger displacement, high-torque, four-cylinder, turbocharged and intercooled 4HK1 diesel engine, available in 155 and 190 PS outputs. A proven power plant, the 4HK1 is fitted with DOC exhaust emissions control system, providing improved exhaust brake performance and reduced tear mass. The system is also maintenance-free, requires no regenerations and no AdBlue. Every model in the N-Series 4x2 lineup is available with the renowned Isuzu two-pedal automated manual transmissions, or AMTs. Designed and engineered specifically for trucking applications, while manual transmissions can be specified across all models. Isuzu fully automatic AMTs provide operators with the best of both worlds: the ease of driving from a two-pedal transmission and the superior fuel economy and durability of a manual transmission. Cabin options consist of both single and crew cab designs and include narrow and wide cab variants. These varying cabin dimensions cater directly to a number of end uses, allowing for either a more compact cabin or a more expansive space for operators and their differing needs. Just about every application is catered for within the Isuzu N-Series, something the brand has prided itself on for over three decades of Australian truck market leadership. The jewel in the crown of this light truck stable is Isuzu's pioneering, ready-to-work range of pre-body trucks, many of which find a home in the N-Series lineup. Introduced in 2003, Isuzu's highly popular ready-to-work range has now been further expanded, covering pre-bodied N-Series variants, including the Trade Pack, available as standard or premium spec, the Trade Pack, the Service Pack and Service Pack X, Tippers, and the Van Pack. Ticking all the boxes from application suitability to full OEM warranty on the truck and body, Isuzu's ready-to-work models have answered the needs of countless Australian businesses and are the classic case of the right tool for the job. The Isuzu N-Series continues its evolution as Australia's most popular light-duty truck. We've only just covered off on the headline features. This is part of a broader series of operational videos covering highlights of the Isuzu N-Series range. These can be found at the Isuzu Trucks YouTube channel. But if you'd like further information on the range or anything else Isuzu, you can also visit the Isuzu Trucks website, and please feel free to contact the Isuzu team. I'm Shura Taft, thanks for watching and happy trucking.